I'm the freshest of the flyers, I'm the swag master. My style pops and pumps just like a water blaster. I got a pretty girl calling me while I'm on my bike and I'm popping fresh release. She wanna ride in the back of the pegs of the BMX. She likes that. Hands on my shoulder, she flows while I hold her. She be my Beyonce, I be her summer over. And now we off the bikes and now we into the Rover. I'm only 13, a Latin
13, and been in the game 2 years. And when I'm hot, 50 Cent couldn't stop my career. I'm independent like Michael Jordan in 97. My name is TJ, I'm 13 years old, and I live in the Bronx. I like to play basketball, I like to rap, I like to write. I like to hang with my family and friends. When it comes to school, I'm an average TJ. An average TJ with an 80 or 90 average in class that does what he's supposed to. And then when it comes to in the industry, I'm that kid that's on his way, TJ. You gotta know how to keep this guy away from this guy because you're two different people, but still the same, but just two different people when it comes to two different categories. So basically how I separate myself is like not trying to put my craft resources into school, like showing people or like being the center of attention of being that rapper, being the next star. Being a role model is like doing good things so like kids or parents could see, be like this kid, be like that kid. He's got good grades, he's well-mannered, and then he's respectful, and he has an education. I think Jay-Z is a good model because he has bigger goals because now he has his own Empire State. He runs his own business, record label, and like he's just staying in his lane and doing what he's supposed to. TMA stands for Talented, Motivated, Ambition. I'm talented, like I know how to play with words, I know how to perform, I'm motivated to do better, and I have ambition to become better and higher. My main motivation is like trying to be hot, like real higher, like worldwide, international, like Michael Jackson. Like we know that like Puff Daddy, he's big, like everybody knows him, but everybody know Michael Jackson around the world. Anybody knows Michael Jackson around the world. So I want to be like Michael Jackson or anybody to know me around the world for somebody to mention who's your favorite artist, and then they could say my name, and then it could be like, oh, I know that kid, and it could be from different places of the world. I appreciate my brother a lot because he's the one that helps me. Like if I don't know what I'm doing, he could be the second like voice to be like, yo, I don't think you should do that. I think you should do this better. And I think you should do that. So I really appreciate my bro, but sometimes he can get on the nerve, but I look out for him and he looks out for me. My dad is a producer, a director. So he produces people's songs, like mixes it and fixes it. And so it was like he was mixing other artists that I liked their music, and then like I seen the experience of them becoming big, like, well, not big, or on their way to doing what they're supposed to and be on that right track. He didn't really see like a serious like feeling in me that I really wanted to do something, because it was just, I used to do like a mini, I used to play outside, hang around, and then it shocked him, like, wow, you wanna rap, and you bring me some lyrics, and that was actually good, and then it was just like that, so he was like, I gotta hear another rap, and then I spit another rap to him, and then he was like, man, you're good, and it was actually a masterpiece, and then he was like, you're really good. Sometime when I'm about to perform, I get like a little butterfly, but it just flies away, and then once when I'm finally on the stage, that's how I know that, oh, you on the stage, you can't do, you don't got that, you don't have to be nervous no more, because now you got the feel, and you get to see how everybody's rocking with you. And so basically when I get on the stage and then I perform it, I start getting comfortable with the crowd, and then that's how I ended off with a good performance.
40 seconds, can I get your attention, please? I know you came from a rush hour, and I like to get your attention to watch a film.
Back in the days, I heard Biggie taught Jigga, the greatest was the best. Out raps, I lose my liver. Think of a master plan, just to make it some bands. I'm known on the ledge, I'm blowing just like a fan. Picture me being the best MC. I'm a baby's kid, call me a little OG. My flow so sticky like cocky, nobody stop me. Knock you out like Rocky, my chain diamonds are so rocky. I'm the man of the hour, see I got the rapping power. If you know I got the juice, no artificial or no powder. Yeah, as of now my only friend is the microphone. I'm so fly like the DJI flying drone. When I grab the mic, I burn a hole in the speaker. This gold ring so big, my finger turning pinker. TMA is the scene, see we getting cream. We find the record labels and shattering others' dreams. I'm hot like sriracha, you school lunch me. This math of rapids, I'm the teacher, I could teach. 12 plus 12, bars is 24. If you don't know me, don't trust me, that's Tupac Shakur. I'm the best of the best. When I spit on the mic, I blow it up and then I jet. I'm 14, doing this crap since I was 11. Before rapping, I was acting just when I was 7. Now everybody say I'm a microphone fiend. Cuban link J's on, Buka graffiti jeans. Cumbies and flat tops, honeys and hopscotch. My jersey say number one, no rolls, I'm just top notch. Go-kart driving in the fast lane, another bad creation, TMA, we in the game. Boy, I'm maturing, you hear it in my tone. You still acting dumb, but you got a smartphone. All y'all youngins, it's your last supper. Cause when it's my time to eat, I ain't share nothing. No mini shows, no interviews or spotlights. I get an entree, dinner, and an appetite. I'm hungry like I'm stranded up for 7 days. But I'ma find my way to eat up in different ways. I'm the microphone fiend, baby. I spit lava on these tapes until they burn, baby.
Wait, I was supposed to say banana. Knockdown, I'm sorry.
Who's that?
Banana.
Banana who?
Banana split. It's not that funny.
He's a comedian.